Welcome, everyone. I just wanted to take a moment to introduce myself and thank you for taking time out of your night to be here. My name is Brooke Hemingway. I am a double diamond in Plexus. My husband is also a diamond, so we are the first triple diamond family in the company. And my story is not unlike a lot of people that decide to do this type of business. I honestly had no aspirations to have a direct sales or network marketing business. My background is as a fitness instructor, and I worked as a nurse for 10 years. I also am a mom of six kids, ages 3 through 14. I'm in my 40s, and I had no time and no desire really to have anything else added to my plate. I'd never done anything with sales or marketing. I didn't consider myself to be specifically like influential or to know a lot of people. And honestly, I just started these products because I was struggling with some health issues. I had low energy, I had anxiety, I had trouble sleeping, I had massive cravings for foods that were unhealthy, and I knew I shouldn't be eating those foods, but gosh dang it, like that chocolate chip cookie dough ice cream was calling my name at night and I could not resist it. I was very fit and healthy, but I really did not live a life like that as congruent with that because I slept a lot. I took naps. I would pump caffeine into my system because I was just so tired and I was trying to get through the day. And so I started Plexus just to help me with those things, thinking, all right, great. If this can help me, awesome. Well, I started the products and within a week, I did fall in love with them. In the meantime, I'd been watching and sort of stalking my friend who was doing this, and she was telling me how well she was doing in the business, and I almost couldn't believe it. I was like, that sounds too good to be true. I'm not really sure I believe that's possible, but it got me a little bit curious. And as I started to look at what was possible with this company, and I knew that they were good products and they had been helping me, even though I was just getting started and they were just starting to help me, I decided I would just put it out there. I decided that I would just start sharing with people and see if maybe there was anybody that was interested or anybody that wanted to also feel better. I put my first post up on social media, and lo and behold, there were 8 tired, cranky, sugar craving people that reached out to me and wanted what I had. And I was shocked. Honestly, I was amazed. And that was really the beginning of my business. I started because I thought I had found something that could really help a lot of people. And I just thought it was a secret that everybody needed to know about. And so I started sharing without really any big dreams or goals or aspirations for the business. Like I said, I didn't have a lot of social influence. I had 150 Facebook friends. I was not on Instagram. You guys, I'm an introvert and I probably would have died 5 years ago if you'd asked me to speak on a Zoom because it just wasn't my personality. And so in my mind, I thought, well, you know what? Maybe I could make enough money to replace my income and not go back to work as a nurse. I had worked part-time and semi-part-time as a nurse. And so to me, that meant $30,000 a year. I didn't want to go back to do that because at the time I had 5 kids and working night shift just really, really was a struggle with 5 young kids. And so my aspiration was to become what's called a Ruby ambassador. I thought, well, maybe if I work really, really hard, I can do that. And lo and behold, I have far, far surpassed that. So if you're listening to this call and you're like, yeah, I mean, that sounds like absolutely incredible, insane, no way that anybody could really do that, I understand you. I was that person that thought, if I'm lucky, I'll be able to make $30,000 a year and be at this certain level because I've helped about 100 people. And what I want you to know is that with this opportunity, no matter what you want to do, whether you want to do a little bit or you want to do a lot, it's available to you. Now, 5 years later, our life has drastically changed because once I got started and I realized I had something that could help a lot of people, I started to look at the quality of our life as a family. We had been living our life at a super fast pace. My husband was always working. He was always gone. He's an ER physician, and he was working at 3 hospitals. Sometimes he would leave Wednesday morning, and we wouldn't see him until Friday night. And then he'd go back to work on Saturday, Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday, but it would be that stretch of time for like 2, 2.5 days, 3 days where we wouldn't see him. So basically, I felt alone. I felt like we had no connection. I felt like our children didn't know him, didn't get to spend time with him. And I was like, honestly, this really sucks. I can't imagine living another year of my life like this. We have been married almost 23 years now. This was 5 years ago. We'd been married 18 years, and I kid you not, 18 years of our marriage was at that pace. and I just couldn't do it anymore. And so when I took a real look at this compensation plan and I took a real look at what was available to me, I thought, you know what? What if I actually went all in? Like, what if I really believed that I could do this? What if I had the right tools, the right training, the right systems, and I believed I could do this? I could completely change our family's life and our family's dynamic. And it absolutely has changed our life. Just this December, my husband actually stepped away from the ER for now. He is home every single day with us. It is like incredible. I can't even express the change that it's brought to our family, how much time he spends with our boys, how much he knows our little girls. We had four boys first, two girls at the end. He will even tell you the first four children, he doesn't remember anything from when they were babies. It was all a blur. He was literally gone all the time. And now he has the best relationship with our boys. He's home and has seen everything with the girls. We've been able to get ourselves out of any kind of debt we had. We are able to now live life on our terms. And that is the power of a home-based business and network marketing. Listen, it's not just something that absolutely happens like just because you show up, but it is the kind of thing that you can do whatever you want with it and you can create the type of life that you want. And so tonight you're going to hear from a couple of my friends, from Julia and from Phyllis. They're going to share why they love this, what it's done for them, and also share just a little bit about, you know, how it's different than you think it's going to be and why it is such an incredible opportunity for anyone. So I'm going to turn the time over to my friend Phyllis first, and we'll share a little bit of details about Plexus and what makes us different and the compensation after she speaks.
Okay, great. Hey guys. So I'm Phyllis Anderson. I joined Plexus 3.5 years ago. I clicked place, order, and enroll. And my life, I mean, you hear this a lot. My life was really changed. Well, it really did. So my story, I'm an emergency room nurse of over 22 years, and I was a marathon runner, avid fitness person, like cross-trained at the gym. Like that was my home in the morning. That's where you would find me. I ate pretty darn healthy, not perfect, but I was exercising like crazy. So I felt like I could eat anything I wanted and maintain a healthy weight. Well, I started to put on 20 pounds in 2 years. And I've said, oh my, there's something wrong with my hormones. And I was, went through early menopause at 41. So at this time when I found Plexus, I was 48 and was in the full throes of menopause. I was having hot flashes, unexplained weight gain, anxiety, depression, bloated, gassy belly, did not poop well, pooped once a day. And I thought that was like, okay, but I knew it wasn't because my tummy didn't feel right. Crankiness, like not sleeping, blaming it on my pillow and my net, my mattress. But I would tell people I slept well. I don't know where that came from. I craved sugar like crazy. And I also enjoyed my wine. So fast forward, I went and chatted with my sister-in-law, who is also an ER nurse, and she has a certificate, personal trainer, that kind of thing. So I said, girl, I need a new program. Like, I'm running 35 miles a week and doing all these things, but I can't lose weight. What is going on? And she said, you know what? I just signed up for this stuff, explained it to me. She had done some research on it. Without looking at anything and trusting her, because I do, I clicked place, order, and enroll that same minute while we were talking on the phone, because I'm like, I mean, like, I need it here to my house yesterday. So that's when it all began. From day one, my sugar cravings, that's not true. Day four, my sugar cravings are gone. But day one, I felt like my eyes were wide open. I had so much good, clean energy, and I didn't feel jittery. I'm very sensitive to caffeine. As an emergency room nurse, we have adrenaline pumping through our veins. If I had caffeine and adrenaline, my hands were shaky. And that's not a good thing to have when you're trying to start an IV. So I just kind of steered away from caffeine. When I had this energy, I was like, wow, any coffee I did drink, I stopped. That was my choice. I just was like, why? I don't need it. So why? And I put a ton of sugar and, you know, creamers and all the frou-frou stuff. So it was like, oh, I don't have to add that to the calories. So I was able to cut that out. Having my sugar cravings gone, I was like, might as well tell a smoker they're going to quit smoking tomorrow, because that's how much I love my sugar. It was like, if I could have something sweet for breakfast, absolutely. Scones were my favorite, and it's carbs, you know? So I love my carbs is what it was. And so to be able to say no to a bunch of carbs, guess what happened in 6 months? I lost 20 pounds the right way. and it felt so good. And I was pooping like a champ. I did not know what like pooping regularly was like. And I'm a nurse. You think, I mean, we're just lucky to get people to poop because we see people constipated all the time. And I'm like, well, at least I'm pooping every day. I thought that was normal. No, I needed to go a little bit more. So that is what's happening now. And I'm super happy to report that. But anyhow, then I turned my family onto it. My husband, he's a fireman. He had some pretty bad feet from wearing station boots for the last 30 years. His feet from the athlete's foot are all cleared up. He had a little affinity for his IPA beers, and he himself gave that up. And so if we have something, it's occasional. It's not like it was. And so that kind of feels good, because when I think about money, I think about how much money I'm actually saving. No caffeine, no alcohol, not a ton of crap in the pantry, you know, and that just feels good too, to have that self-control. I say I didn't have self-control. I would tell myself, don't eat it. Don't eat it. Don't do it. Don't have that glass of wine while you're making dinner, at dinner, and after dinner. Couldn't control it. Plexus gave me that control. And that's when I said, okay, this is my voodoo juice. I called it voodoo juice because I'm like, it's helping with so many things. I can't explain it, but I feel so good. So what happens when your life is rocked like this, right? Or even like, just say you stop craving sugar. Like, let's just start there. Don't you want to tell somebody about that? Well, I did. And so Brooke encouraged me, along with Barbie, put a post up. So that's what I did on my social media. And that's where it changed for me. I can't even tell you how many people I had come out of the woodwork. My first month, I signed up 24 people on my team. 17 of those were my personals. And then the rest were my team saying, oh my gosh, I'm having the same thing too. I'm going to tell some people about it. And within the first 10 months, I ranked Emerald in this company. So Emerald for me enabled me, well, it actually enabled my husband to cut back on any overtime that he was doing at the fire department. And you know, like, they already work 24-hour shifts. Add another day onto that, that's 48 hours. What if he had to work the next day? That's 72 hours he's gone from our family. And that happened our entire married life. So for him to be able to say, I don't have to because she's making all this money. And I was still working part-time as a nurse. So here's what we got to do, guys. We got to pay everything off. In the last 3.5 years, I continued to work both jobs, paid everything off. We have a mortgage and we have a car payment. Everything's paid off. Like, think about that. Imagine that. Like, how would that feel? Because in this world, and I know a lot of people that live paycheck to paycheck, and that doesn't feel good, does it? It's not fun to go to the grocery store and wonder, do I have enough money here? Am I going to have to put groceries on the credit card? That is not the case. And what's beautiful too is not only, you know, by paying all that stuff off, it's allowed us to have more money to give. So like, my sister has a skate park she just built in Bangladesh. Like, the girl legit did that. And so I give her a monthly amount that just goes out the door and I don't even know it. It doesn't hurt. I don't have to think about it. I sponsor a little kid in Africa through Compassion International. Like, you can give and it feels so good to be able to give, get back to this world somehow, and still provide for yourself, have big dreams, make stuff happen. So, gosh, Brooke, I'm kind of stuck there. Is there more? Like, no. There's, yeah.
I love that. I mean, those are reasons why I love this business as well. And so I wanted to highlight some things that are a little bit different about Plexus, because I really do believe and have seen over the last 5 years that it is a different company. Some things that kind of set us apart is that we don't have some really expensive startup cost. There are some companies where you have to pay a monthly fee simply to be a distributor. Some companies require that you spend $200, $300, $500, $5,000 to start your own business. Right now, until the 15th of March, it's $1 to start your own business. So you can join Plexus for $1 plus whatever type of welcome pack you decide to purchase, and you're set. You literally get a website for free that you get to use, all of the training tools for free. In fact, a lot of network marketing companies, you have to pay a lot of money for training. Many of them make a lot of their money from all of their quarterly trainings you have to attend. With Plexus, all of our trainings that we get on a weekly basis are free. All of the trainings that we you know, provide is like so much to help you succeed, and you don't have to spend your hard earned money on that. Another thing that sets us apart is we don't have to have inventory. There's no inventory. We personally don't have to ship things. It ships directly from the warehouse. And so again, your cost of operating a business is very, very low. In Plexus, we're paid 5 times a month. We're paid every Friday, and we're also paid every 15th of the month. And so you can literally see the fruits of your labor from the week before that you worked paid out the very next week. So for some of you that are living more paycheck to paycheck, or just need a little bit of extra margin, or you just kind of like a little bit of instant gratification, because let's face it, we kind of are an instant gratification society. So to be able to see a paycheck put into your bank account every week is very, very gratifying. So there's definitely some things that set us apart. But one of the things that I really feel like sets us apart is we have products that work. We have products that are the type of products that people really need. People need their health. They want to have energy. They want to feel good. They want to have their vitality. It's not a product that's specific to one type of person, whether that be a woman that loves makeup or a woman that loves athleisure wear or whatever it is. Our products are for men, for women, for old, for young. It doesn't matter. Every single person in the world could use our products. And so it really is just a goldmine of an opportunity to help people with a real product that has clinically proven ingredients in the clinically proven amounts that they can take and they can feel a difference. I also feel like there's a huge difference in our organization. We love to spend time together. Phyllis will shake her head to that. Julia, we love to spend time together. We create a lot of opportunities for people in our organization to get together through retreats and through other sorts of learning experience. And, you know, over the last year, maybe more of those have been virtual, but we spend a lot of time supporting one another in our life goals and our business goals. We strongly believe in helping you to develop personally, to overcome fears, to gain new strengths, to get confidence and courage, because it takes a lot of those things to start your own business. And so when you start, we're there to like hold your hand and help you know that, hey, we've been there too. We had the same struggle, because none of us came into this like, yeah, I totally got this. We all had to learn. But when you have a community of people that are so supportive, that are doing the same thing, and you get to see that it has absolutely changed their life, it inspires you to keep going. It inspires you to keep growing. So I'm going to show you right now, I'm going to share my screen, and I'm going to show you a little bit about our compensation plan, which is incredibly generous. Let me shrink this up a little bit. And we actually have somebody here on this call that just became a Ruby ambassador, which was initially my only goal. And Angie right here, shout out to Angie that is on this call. Angie works full time in corporate America. She has a special needs son. She works probably 10 hours a day. I'm not even sure, Angie. I may even ask you to unmute yourself in a minute if I'm not putting you on the spot too much. But she just achieved the rank of Ruby, and this is the average annual income. Phyllis and Julia, who are talking to us tonight, are making an average annual income of $102,000 as Emerald ambassadors. And as a Diamond ambassador, my average income, I have 3 Diamond accounts, is $418,000 a year. That's because in Plexus, you can go as far and as fast as you want to go. And so once you go to the top of the company, we have a unique program that allows you to re-enter, which means you can sign up under yourself and you can have like a 2.0 version. So when Phyllis goes to the top, Phyllis will re-enter and it'll be Phyllis 2.0. And she'll have the opportunity to go as far and as fast as she wants to go. And so when Phyllis gets to the top a second time, which she will, she can say, hey, you know what? I'd like to have another account. And she can build her husband's account all the way up, or her husband can help her and work with her. My husband actually sends me a lot of referrals now, and he helps as well. So literally, if you're a couple, you could go to the top of this company 4 times. Again, might seem crazy, might seem like, oh my gosh, I can't even imagine that, but I'm proof that it's possible. Phyllis and Julia are proof that this is possible. Angie is proof that this is possible. And we literally have hundreds and hundreds of people in our organization that are between the ranks of gold all the way up to diamond. So even if you're looking at, gosh, what would it feel like to have like an extra $800 a month? in the chat, I want to hear from you. Like, what would it feel like to have an extra $800 a month? What would you do with that? That's like becoming a gold ambassador. And with our training and what we have in place to teach you how to build this business in a way that feels authentic to you, a way that doesn't feel sleazy or cheesy or anything like that, we definitely pride ourselves on doing this like in a really respectful, like incredible bomb way. Like that's just our, that's our personality here on this team, is we want to teach you how to do this in a classy way, in an authentic way, in a way that you can feel good about sharing these products that would produce maybe just $800 a month. What would that do for you? For most people, that would get them out of trouble of possibly, you know, not being able to make a car payment, or not being able to make their mortgage payment, or not being able to eat like all the healthy organic foods they want to eat and instead having to cheap out. Or what about this, being a senior gold ambassador, making almost $2,000 extra a month. For most of America, that is the size of a mortgage. So I can't wait to read your comments. I'm going to take a look at that. But for now, I'm going to turn the time over to my friend Julia, who lives in California as well. So Phyllis is in California. Julia's in California, a little bit more north. And I'm going to give the time to Julia for a few minutes.
But you can do this business from anywhere. You do not have to be from California or on an island.
I'm a gypsy. I basically do the business from my phone because everybody's like, now where is Brooke right now? I'm not really sure. What state is she in?
But if you keep good friends in all these places, then you know where to go visit. So that's the key. And that's something that I love, is that since I've been doing this for just under 4 years, my team, and like the beauty of network marketing, is that the majority of my team is not here in Sacramento. I actually have like a team in Wisconsin, and I have people from all over, and there's people that I never would have met without this. I have a level one who quit, but you know what, who didn't quit? Her level two and three, who's now my level one, and her whole team. And so I have these like rich relationships with women. I grew up like sandwiched between two brothers, you guys. And I really tried when I was little, we dressed my little brother in a Hawaiian dress. One of my favorite pictures. Still wasn't cutting it for a sister. And he's so embarrassed of that picture, and I throw it out with pride. So I grew up with no brothers. I have four kids, and I'll get into that in a little bit. My quick health story is that I started these products. I did not know Brooke Hemingway, except that we had a friend in common, and we talked about kids in Hawaii, because I'd probably just gone there. My brother lives there. And then she's like, oh, let's be friends on Facebook. I'm like, she is totally weird. No clue who Brooke Hemingway was. I was like, I'll just delete her. Like if she posts a bunch of weird stuff. So obviously she didn't, right? She's posting about her family, and then she posts about gut health. And I'm like, what's that? And the timing like could not have been more of a blessing in my life. I had literally signed up. I read this book on the adrenal thyroid revolution. I just literally circled every problem that I had. And I still keep this book because it is the start of my health journey, from being on tons of like different medications to like, yes, stress, yes, sugar cravings, yes, inflammation, yes, hormone balance, yes, stomach aches, yes. I'm like, what don't I have? Like, what's wrong with my body? So I signed up with a homeopathic doctor, all of that, new labs. We're looking at like $700 out the gate. And I'm like, whew, and a diet. I love chocolate. So I was like, oh gosh, here we go. And then I see these things and I'm like, well, if that doesn't work, I'll just get my money back. You know, maybe you guys don't think that now. Maybe you're like going in confident. I was not. I was going with like massive hope, and it's probably not going to work. And you're going to get those people. And that's who I was. But I had hope. And I hope that like, as you go forward, like, and you listen to the business, that's all we want you to have, is hope of what could be different and what could change. So I get this stuff because I had 20 years of stomach pains that I couldn't figure out. And I had a ton of acne, and I was on Accutane and loads of antibiotics in my late teens and early 20s. And then we tried to get pregnant when I got married, and I had undiagnosed infertility. So I had a lot of hormone treatments. And then fast forward, I have postpartum with every single kid that doesn't go away. And it turns into legit depression, where I'm on medication as my husband's about to leave, and not leave and leave for the military. I'm a military wife. But I don't live on a base, so I have zero like military friends, like the TV show. And so I just felt really overwhelmed a lot, very alone a lot. He would be gone for a lot of trainings, like you know, it's just a couple months. It's just, you know, 4 months. It's just 2 months. Like, you guys, your husbands are gone for a night. Mine was like just 4 months. And I was drowning a lot of it, but I literally just kept going by like the skin of my teeth to survive, as a lot of us do as moms. And then my mid 30s, I got diagnosed with a viral thyroid imbalance, and I was in bed for 2 weeks and I couldn't get up and take care of my kids. And I rarely had, like, my sit up and my nurse neighbor would sit and wait for a heartbeat. And I was like, is that bad? I think that's bad, right? And she's like, shh, just be quiet, it's coming. And I'm like, oh gosh, I'm dying. And I didn't know why. And then I was diagnosed with an inflammation autoimmune, and I couldn't move my fingers and certain my joints, and I couldn't wear my wedding ring for a year. And, but that wasn't as visible as like all the red spots that appeared all over my scalp and all over my core and my body. And I had psoriatic arthritis, and I went to my doctor and I said, are you sure it's not stress? Because on the opposite side, my son had, at 1.5, he started having really bad infant asthma and he couldn't breathe often. So I wasn't sleeping. And then he started having febrile seizures. And if you've ever had a kid with seizures, it will like scare the crap out of you as a mom. And there's really no way to not feel that fear and to be sprinting and always be on like high cortisol and high alert every fall and winter. And I started the stuff for me, and I thought, I need help. And then months later, I put my kids on it. Jan got the end of the stick, right? Because he's like in the military. And he said, I eat grape, I sleep grape, I poop grape. Why do I need your stuff? But he's like, can I try some? So fast forward 4 years later, my son no longer has asthma. He hasn't had a seizure in 2 years. The only seizures he had bookended my husband's deployment. So I don't, you ever want to dare think that stress is not a part of your health. I'm off all chronic medications, and the medication that I was on was injections into my body that compromised my immune system. And I would have been in a hole in my house for the last entire year with COVID, terrified to get sick or to get COVID. Instead, last fall, I boarded a plane and went to Mexico with Brooke. And we went through a tunnel, and Barbie and Phyllis, and I could not wipe a smile off my face for like an entire week. My husband slept in. He is like, puts everything into his work, and he is in the military. And if you know military people, they get like awards, but they don't get like the cute fun stuff that we get, right? They don't get like the fun trip to the island. Like, they get a trip to a cot or a ground cement floor, and they get awards of accolation, right? So I got to treat my husband to like 5 days of sleeping in, and I got to go to the gym every day, and I got to literally take a deep breath and celebrate and spend time with my husband, who the prior year was gone for 10 months from our family. And I got to do that for my husband because of Plexus. And I got to hire a babysitter for 6 days. She survived all of my children. I was like, you're new. You want to try something fun? And she did it, and they were all okay. And I took time away from myself, and I went shopping, and we danced with this phenomenally good looking man who taught us like salsa, and we literally could not wipe the smiles off our faces. And we're like, I don't know if you're straight or not, but you can move. And we don't even know what we're doing, but we couldn't stop laughing. You guys, this is the stuff that happens when you take a chance on something. And then the other part of my health story and business story is that we started praying about adoption. We had 3 kids, and because my health was so crappy with every pregnancy, and my depression is so bad, I refused to put my family through that again. I thought, I can't put my family through massive depression just so I can have another kid. It's not fair to my kids. It's not fair to my family. So I think we're done. But we talked about adoption a lot, and we ended up thinking, okay, we'll do this. And my husband's like, but we're not doing like loans and grants and fundraisers and t-shirt things. And I was like, no, that's what we all do. Like, that's what people do. I need to know, we're going to figure it out. And I was like, I can't figure it out. We don't have the money. It's over $30,000. And then I looked to what I could do with Plexus, and I just put my head down and I started sharing, and I shared my health. And God is abundant, and He wants abundance for you. We went to China, our entire family, you guys, and I can't not cry through this story, but that was my dream. All 5 of us went, and it's crazy expensive to get the good flights with the comfy chairs and the little screens on the back and the free snacks, like $1,300 a flight. And we stayed in a nice hotel that was safe, and we got loads of noodles, and we came home with 0 debt for over $30,000 adoption in a short time frame. And this is our family. And I want you to think that maybe adoption is not your thing. But whatever your thing is, if it's the trips with your husband, if it's phenomenal friendships of like good non-catty women that like want to see you thrive, like truly, like you're struggling, how can I help you? You're struggling, your business, who's not showing up for you? How can I show up? You can do better. You can do this. Of course you do this. Like who speak life into you. Like that is nothing that I've had before in my life. Not from my mom, not from my grandma. Nobody has said you are worthy and you are capable of anything. Don't you dare give up. Personal development is key. You figure out and you get down into the crap of like all your self-doubts, and you don't get to tell yourself that stuff because it doesn't serve you. And you start figuring out who you want to be. And you create opportunities for your family to watch you win and watch you lose and watch you get up again. And that amount of resilience and that amount of like watching you thrive is huge for my daughters, because for years I thought my daughter isn't going to want a family. She looks at her mom who's tired and screaming at everyone and depressed and on drugs and yelling at her husband, why would she want to be a mom? And now she watches me crush my dreams, and she creates these little like things of cardboard that are like my plexus business. And she writes things like this that I hope really influence all of you guys. It says, become your deep. That makes no sense. She writes these little notes on my thing because she's like, it's like her self-development, right? I'm like, and Ronan's like, what is become your deep? I don't know, but we should do that. You show your girls and your boys like what's possible, right? And that is unlike anything. That's like whatever plexus, whatever network marketing, like take the vehicle, become like, get your health together, get your life together, and just start dreaming and just start running. Like, what do you have to lose?
Yeah. Yep. It's so true. What do you have to lose? And I think that that's what happened for all of us that decided to dive into this business. It's like, what do I have to lose? I mean, all I can see is that I have to gain, you know, a greater bank account, deeper relationships, a better relationship with myself and with my family, more abundance in my life. That's really what I've gained. And I want to just give a couple of minutes to Angie here, because she did message me and say, I'll share. And Angie is newer to the business. Angie just started a few months ago, and she did just reach that rank of Ruby. And we want to hear a little bit about why you do this business and what you love about it.
Sure. Thanks, Brooke. I did not start Plexus for the business like most of us. I actually had done lots of multi-level marketing for 19 years. I'm dating myself, but several years of it. And I actually wanted nothing to do with it anymore. I was like, I'm burnt out. No, thank you. But I started taking the products, and just like you guys, some of you on here, like I fell in love with the products, and they were like, well, why don't you share? And I'm like, okay, fine. Like, it's a couple $100. If I share with a few friends, I get like $300. Like, okay, that sounds good. Let's do that. And I work a full-time job. I make quite a bit of money. But my husband this year had to take a step back because my son could be fatal for COVID. So he had to step back from his career and stay home this year. And so our income was impacted, and that was a personal choice we made. And then Plexus came in May, and we were like, oh wow, this could like help us meet some needs, right? And so anyways, the little bonuses were there, and I was like, okay, I'll keep sharing. And then I just kind of caught this vision of like, this is different than any of the businesses that I've done before. This is different. The culture is different. The company is different. The product is different. Like, it just feels like this is what I'm supposed to do. And when I caught that vision, I really actually realized of, wait a minute, like my son has special needs. He has Down syndrome, and he has a lot of medical needs. He has a lot of doctor's appointments. He has a lot of therapies, nine therapies a week, right? And I never get to be there for any of that stuff because I'm working. And now even with COVID, like I'm working locked in my office all day while my husband, bless him, wrangles the kids to get stuff done. And I hate missing out on it. I hate not being able to go to a therapy appointment and see the progress he's making or what is happening or what he's doing. And so that vision of being able to actually replace my corporate income is a pretty significant income. Like, it's actually a reality now. Like, I'm getting there. I'm not there yet, but I'm on the path and it's happening faster than I expected to. And I want to be there for, like, when he, instead of just seeing this after the fact of him like practicing his name, like, I want to be there when he's practicing it, when he's doing it right, and be able to live life on my own terms and be flexible and be there for my family. And so that's what I want to do. And I'm just so thrilled to be here. This team, these women are like nothing I've ever seen before. And it's just really awesome. It's really awesome.
We do. We love so much what we do. Thank you for taking a few minutes to share with us, Angie. And so, you know, I'm sure you still have more questions. You still wonder, okay, so how does this really work? It really is that simple. You can really join Plexus for $1 and get your welcome pack, and you can literally start sharing today or next week. But if you start sharing and you grab three friends to do it with you, you will reach that first level of bonuses, which is between $300 to $350, which, if nothing else, pays for your products for a few months until you really get a feel of what it's like, which is what Angie was describing. For those of you that are a little bit more motivated and you're like, you know what, I need to make $1,000 this month. Great, let's get you 10 people started with you right now. And the cool thing is, like everyone has shared, is we have the support, we have the training. I've literally written a course on how to do network marketing. And if you decide to get started this month and you really need that guidance and a little extra help, you can have that for free. So you can learn from somebody that's gone to the top of the company three times how to do this and how to do it in a way that feels good. And as you can tell from the hearts of these women, the authenticity and the love that we have for what we do. And it really is just so simple. You get to take a product you love, you get to share what you love. And when you share what you love, you're rewarded in an incredible way from Plexus. So we can't wait to hear your story. We want to thank you so much for spending time with us here tonight. And if you have any additional questions, you want to be connected in a group chat, I know that any of these women that spoke or myself would love to be connected with you and dig a little bit deeper into getting you started. You guys have a fantastic night. Let's dream bigger. Let's do bigger. And let's not accept average for our lives. We are meant for more. And this opportunity provides you with the opportunity to have more of whatever it is that's important to you. Thank you so much for being here, you guys. Good night.